Brother Love is going to get his comeuppance this week. You wonder who is going to ask the questions here. Is it going to be Brother Love or will it be Hulk Hogan?
Well, you could use a little more love in your life, McMahon. Listen up.
Well, that's a good idea. That's not what this man spreads, though. He doesn't spread the word of love. He spreads something else. Fertilizer. Be ill.
And you know, when you lose love, you lose everything. And my guest this week is a man who had love. Why, he had love for 4 long years. But you see, he lost that love. And when he lost that love, he also lost something that is very important. He lost control. My guest this week, a man who has no love, therefore knows no control.
Ooh, wow. What a physique Hulk rules, you bet he does. Listen.
I'm trying to listen, McMahon, but you're screaming in my ear.
Whoa, baby, is he ever put together, the Hulkster. Putting his glasses on for.
And ever since you lost your title,
well, now I know why.
You have also seemed to have lost all control. Why you even attempted to put your greasy, slimy hands on Brother Love. But you see, my benefactor, who wants for Brother Love to the word of love, has provided Brother Love with some protection. Some protection that can keep you under control.
Whoa, there's protection.
You see, right here is a man who has love in his heart. And right here is a man who can keep you under control should you decide to lose control. Am I right, Brother Slick?
Exactly. Because that's what you need, Brother Love, around here, is control. And if this ex-champion loses control, the big boss man's gonna put you behind bars.
Whoa, baby, watch out now.
Let me tell you something, Slickster. You better be the one that stays in control, because all these Hulkamaniacs, brother, you're being surrounded, man. You are surrounded.
Wait, what was behind
Slick's
back?
I'm the judge and the jury here.
I didn't see anything. I wasn't looking at that.
I'll pass a lifelong sentence, and you'll be singing the Hulkamania prison blues, brother. Yeah. And as far as you go, Brother Love, and your benefactors, they better come up with a lot more cash to keep control, because I'm not a caged man. This dude is used to beating up people once they're locked up. Hulkamania's free.
Looks right behind his back. What's that?
I'm free, and there's no way you can control that.
It must be some sort of spray for his hair. Look at Slick's great grooming.
Well, well, well.
know what, brother love? You are right. This food is out of control. And son, it's a lesson you're gonna have to learn. You are going into solitary confinement.
Whoa, look out right under the throat.
Whoa.
Oh, whoa, with that spray all in the holster's face and his eyes. It had to be some sort of mace-like substance or something. Look at this. Spraying him again. Oh, right in the guts. Oh, look at him.
You know what this is? McMahon, this is called martial law.
Seen Hogan take a beating like this in all the years that I've watched him, McMahon. He is taking a beating.
Holster handcuffed to the railing. He's been maced, he's been beaten. What's this now?
He's going after the Bills man! He's going after this Dexter!
He's going all the way back to the dressing room!